And very good morning. So for the class today, we continue for the vector value function. So the previous class, we already learned about the how to graph the vector value function and how we can determine the vector position and extra. Okay, so today we proceed for the operational. This one more to the revision. So operation that include in this topic is the based on the past previous how we can solve for the vector operation such as for the plus minus cross product, okay, dot products, okay, and etc. So domain I already cover for the next last class. Okay, so we can find the limit, how we can find the limits, how we can differentiate the vector value function, and how we can integration the vector value function. So let's we recall back, okay, for the operator in the vector. Okay, so let's say we have the two vector a and b. Okay, we have the two vectors, and okay, so if the question for the plus minus similar for operator for the plus minus, let's say you have the a equal I plus 2j plus 3k, okay, b equal 2i plus j plus k. So for the a plus b, okay, this one similar lah, you just plus for the each component, you I plus dengan I, okay, it will become as the 3i, j you plus with j, 3j, and k you plus dengan k, so you can get the 4k. Okay, this just revision. A minus b pun similar, just you minus for the each component. Okay, so if for the dot product, you need to multiply. For the each component a with a, so let's say this is the question, so the answer is the 1 multiply 2, so you can get 2, okay, plus b 2 1 2 3 multiply 1 3, so you can get answer 7. Okay, so for the dot product, okay, remember dot product, no more ijk, I plus J plus K. No in the IJK for the dot product. Okay, we proceed for the cross product. Okay, cross product, so you need to solve using the matrix. Okay, you need to form the matrix A, IJK, A. So, bila, let's say this is the equation. So, example. So, I, J, K. So, I, satu, dua, okay, satu, dua, j, dua, satu, k, tiga, satu. You need to rearrange like this one lah. Okay, you letak i, j, k, and then 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, yeah. A1, B1, A2, B2, A3, B3. So you need to arrange like this one, and then you need to solve for the cross product. Okay, for the cross product, you just hidden for the each component. That's you want to. Let's say you want to cross for the I. So you close I. Okay, you close I. And then you look here. Okay, you close for I, tutup I, close I, and then you do. So you akan dapat 2 multiply 1 minus 3 multiply 1 I. Okay, and then you minus, minus, okay, minus, so you close J pula. So you close J. So you close J. And then you look for the cos. Okay, so 1 minus 3 minus 1. So 1 minus 1 minus 3 minus 2 J, and then this one jadi plus. Okay, do, and then you close for the K. Close for the K, and then you can get here. You can find here. Okay, 1 minus 1 minus 1 2 minus 2. So you can dapat. One minus one minus two minus two. So you close for 3, 3 ni you close. So you tengok yang IJ. See? 2 minus 2. Okay, so your answer must be have the 2 tolak 3 negative 1 negative i tolak 6 tolak 1 negative negative positif. Positif 5J, okay, plus 4 tolak 1 minus 3. So this one jadi minus 3. Okay, okay, like this, yeah. So this is the answer for the cross product. So you need to remember lah, for the cross product they still have the IJK, but for the dot product IJK, you can eliminate for the IJK. So for the magnitude, so the magnitude is the A square plus A2, A3, A4. So magnitude for the A. So if for the question for the magnitude for the A, mana pencil? Okay, magnitude for the A here. So you tengok sini A. So 1 power of 1, 2 power of 2, plus 3 power of 3. Set. So 9 4 5 15. Okay, 9 4 9 10 14. So cert 14. So the answer for the magnitude A. Okay, so magnitude B, you kira lah for magnitude B. For the magnitude B, so you can compute. Okay, cert 2 power of 2 plus 1 power of 1 plus 1 power of 1. So you can see, okay, this way. So magnitude no more IJK. Okay, so only cross product and basic operator je. They have the still have remain for the IJK. Okay, this is the just revision lah. Okay, how you can solve vector value function by using the common operator. Okay, so vector unit, you need to A divide by set A. So for the vector unit here, A, A is 1. You divide dengan IJK, so you akan dapat 1 14 i plus 2 cert 14 j plus 3 cert 14 k. So this one for the unit vector. Okay, so you just bring here and divide by magnitude. Okay, this is the formula lah for unit vector. Okay, unit vector. Okay, settle for the revision how we can solve the vector value function using the common operator. Okay, so domain I just explained previously. Similar limit, how we can limit. So if the limit dia ada tadi. Okay, so for A, you limit for A, component A, you get A1, A2, A3. So you split lah component. So similar for differentiate. So for each component you need to differentiate. And also for the integration pun still same. For the each component you need to integrate separately. Okay, so let's say we do some example. Ini tak susah kan? Sama je. Sama. Similar dengan you buat. Just bentuk dia in dalam in form of the vector. So let's say you have the limit. Limit. Okay. 2 opposed to 0. The given cos ti cos t. Okay. Dan t t and t ln t. Okay, so limits. So you need to limit for the each component. So first cos t, limit cos t. So limit cos t dapat apa? 1. So bila cos 0 equal to 1. So cos t equal to 1. So you limit tan t over t. So this one you tahu tan t over t sama dengan tan equal to sin, eh, sin t cos t. Okay, sin t cos t tu multiply dengan t. Okay, so bila you substitute limit t opposed to 0, sin kosong kosong dapat kosong over kosong, kosong over 1 lah. T over T. So you kena divide, multiply with a multiply 1 over T. Okay, 1 over T. So 1 over kosong, 1 over kosong tak boleh kan, eh? Make error kan. This one make error, undefined. Okay, undefined. Bila undefined, so you need to solve using the LaHopital. Okay, so LaHopital you need to differentiate, eh. So using the LaHopital, so your answer is the 1. So you kena revise balik lah LaHopital. What is the formula for the LaHopital? Okay, and then you proceed for the limit t ln t, t opposed to 0. So this one pun sama, you akan dapat kosong multiply t kosong ln t is the infinite. So this one adalah indeterminate form, okay, undefined ataupun intermediate form. So you need to solve using the LaHopital. This one just I just want to you recall back what is the you need to solve by using the LaHopital. So the answer is the 0. Okay, you can get 0. So the final answer 1 1 0. So you that just given the limit cos t tan t equal to 1 1 0. That's all this the way. So you just recall back lah, recall back. Okay, recall back what is step or technique can be used to solve for the limit lah, using the LaHopital ke, reduce the degree ke, okay, simplify first and then reduce the degree and so on lah. Okay, tu you should be master lah, sebab benda ni dah you dah 2 by 2 course in the civil engineering mat 1 and mat 2, eh. So you dah jumpa benda ni. Okay, now we proceed for the okay, limit settle. So differentiate, eh, differentiate the similar, differentiate the similar. So let's say you have the okay rt equal sin ti plus part 4t minus 2k. Okay, so you need you differentiate, so you can differentiate for the each component. Okay, so sin t you differentiate, so you can get cos cos t. Okay, you get the dt. So you can get cos t. I remain, eh, I still ada. So this one you to t you dapat 4. Okay, macam tu je lah. JK, kalau ada IJK, split. Okay, just split, that's all for the differentiate. Tak ada susah-susah lah, tak ada apa-apa yang pening kepala lah for differentiate. Okay. So let's say we solve for the integration. Okay, integration, mana soalan integration? Integration. Okay, so let's say they say integrate. Okay, integrate. T cos T I plus T sin T square J plus minus T exponent T square K. Okay, they want to integrate this one. So you split lah, split for the each component. Integrate for the each component. So the for the cos t cos you akan dapat this one tt you kena using the integrate by part. Okay, integrate by part, so u v minus v du. So you need to find what is the u, what is the v. So u this one liate, eh? So we liate, so you choose for the t, eh? T this one adalah du dt you akan dapat 1. So du sama dengan dt. Okay, so integration for the v dia apa, you pilih cos t lah, cos t dt. So you akan dapat v sama dengan sin t. Okay, so you substitute dalam sini, u sama dengan t, v sama dengan sin t. So minus integrate v dah dapat, ya, integrate v sin t, integrate v sin t. V sin t t d u. Okay, so you selesaikan lah. So you akan dapat equal to t sin t plus cos t plus c 1. Okay, so this one t square by t square. You sub ataupun still lah sama, you will using the integrate by part. So the answer is the negative 1 over 2 ataupun you sub lah, either one lah, mana yang rasa sesuai. Cos t plus c 2, this one I j k. So k, this one you can using you sub, so you akan dapat negative 1 over 2 exponent t cos 3 plus c 3. Okay, so C here, you akan kumpulkan lah. C1, C2, C2, you kumpulkan, you akan plus C saja last year. Lepas tu sini jawapan untuk K. minus, jawapan untuk J. Okay, ni minus, minus lah, minus, minus 1 over 2. So J 1 over 2 eksponen 3. So 3, okay. So yang ni, this one, T sin T plus cos T. It is the final answer for the integration. Okay, so settle lah for the integration. So sama je, similar for the previous operation and others operation macam chapter 1, tapi this one just only in the form of the vector. So you jangan keliru lah. Kalau integration, differentiate, limits ijk masih kekal sama. You just integrate, differentiate and limit for the each component. Okay, that's all. Itu sahaja. Okay, let's say I left you the question, this one the question, and then you need to answer this question. Okay. Okay, the given is the given RT equal T minus 2. T square plus 1. Okay, so you need to first sketch the plane curve. Okay, number 2, find R prime T. Okay, so number 3, this one when you differentiate vector, so this one we call as the tangent vector. So need to find R prime 1. Okay, so try to solve this one and we discuss this question for the next class. Okay, thank you all.